Cambodia. To many Westerners, it seemed a paradise. Another world, a secret world. But in 1973, I went to cover this sideshow struggle as foreign correspondent of the New York Times. It was there in the war-torn countryside amidst the fighting between government troops and the Khmer Rouge guerrillas that I met my guide and interpreter, Dith Pran, a man who was to change my life in a country that I grew to love and pity.
Thank you.